Axis!
Stop it, Edward. This may be just another delusion. It must be. Surely I would never lead myself into such a... Oh, my God! Everything could change!
Were you using that arm?
Damn it, Edward, think! Yes, this looks bad, but something can be done. Any book that rewrites itself can be rewritten. First rule of interdimensional time travel.
Multiverse at stake, and you quibble over economics.
Double points!
So, the Warden of Alcatraz finally rears his head. That's right, Herr Warden. I knew who you were all along, dressed in that shabby guardsman's disguise. I'll not allow some incorporeal third-rate occultist to get the best of me.
Thank you.
Thanks for nothing.
Back in prison. Wunderbar. Let me just catch my breath. Can you?